Hello guys, today we are going to review a kid's cap which I bought from Banggood.com. Okay, let's see how it is. I have already opened the cover, so, and here you are. So it comes in a nice packaging, so it does not need any more packing as such. Okay, this is the red one which I bought, and they call it dog face mask. I don't know why they call it, but I think it more looks like sheep faced or something like that, goat faced or sheep faced. Okay, maybe they should change their name, I don't know. Okay, the material is very good. Okay, and I have another one which I bought first, and this one, and you see I tried this one gave to my daughter, and she went to school with this and all, and she said it's comfortable and it's warm. Okay, has no problem at all. There's no what you call it, anything to tie or anything, and it just stays snug and all around the neck and on the face and all, and that's all. So it comes with a what you call a furry thing that looks beautiful. Okay, like just like a sheep, like you have two ears and all, listening ears probably. Okay, and you have a long neck. Okay, you have a long neck here. I assume that's just to fold it. Well, that's what they have shown on the picture. Okay, just to fold it. And it just stays snug, okay, around the neck. I'll leave it here. And here is another one which I bought. They have it, I think, in 5 colors. So here you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colors, and that's how it looks like with the neck, you know, all snug and warm and all. Kids love it. My daughter and my son, they both wear it, they both love it. And the size, I think it seems a bit larger for my daughter, who is 7 years old. But you see, when once she wears it, you know, with the jacket and everything on, it's just all right. Like, you know, don't get don't get confused with the size and all. It could be a bit loose around the neck or around the face and all, just like this. Alright, but that's good. Like, you know, they have enough comfort and enough space to move around, and they don't feel it's too choking or anything. Okay, so that's it. The material is good, the design is good, except for finishing. Like once here, for one or two places, you could see thread coming out and all. But that's, I think, maybe they are making it in bulk or something. That's all. Otherwise, it seems very good and nice. Okay, I'll see you later. Until then, goodbye. Please comment and like if you want to say something, and subscribe onto my pages, please. Thank you. Onto my videos. Thank you. Bye.